I can sharpen that axe if you want. Living whetstone, that's me. Yeah? Now that is an axe. What about your boy? You know what you want? Come back if you need more crap.
So I got the sense Vanaheim wasn't supposed to be so human. Was that the effect of Fimbulwinter there?
To a great extent, it seems.
So Midgard had endless night and cold. Svartalfheim had earthquakes. Alfheim had the light randomly pulsing. But Asgard didn't seem to be having any effects at all.
Odin had a long time to prepare.
No change I noticed in Helheim or Muspelheim either, now that I think of it. The more primordial realms might be less susceptible.
How do you suppose Jotunheim is faring?
How would I know?
Just training your powers of speculation.
I don't know. If nobody's there to see, does it even matter?
Whoa!
My gods, what was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
She's back for more!
Is this a game to her?
Help her!
Retreat. Wise.
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Why'd they call her that?
Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Ain't her yar, serfs, but it was the Untamed Fury who found them, picking them off night after night until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat is strategic.
Oh!
Alpha!
Less say their camp to worry about.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
From beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around.
The autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? No.
Well, at least it's attacking someone besides us.
Coming above you.
gotta break that pillar too. Another dragon. Got rid of it for now. But we better hunt it down or it'll be back. Can't cross it.
That felt closer. We are near the source.
I know you see me.
Listening.
5 hours due north, 2 hours east. I said I would find this valley, a new home, after the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Frey? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother. There we are. There must be a... way across. Have we looked everywhere? Hmph! Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it. Aye, watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh yeah, always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
Here it comes!
Of course!
A bloody drake!
Get back!
Valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down.